shot by Yaskin. Just inches over the bar. Now a centering pass for Reddy. Backhand drive. That's it. That's the save. He lost sight of it. Campanieri shoots and scores. 1-0 Milwaukee. A beautiful rush for Vinny Campanieri in his 9th of the year. Porter will chip and chase. Played 2 seasons with TJ Oshie at North Dakota. And Davies, the former Badger, out in front. Stopped by the goaltender Mazenitz.
As he clips his helmet back on, the very first drop of the puck, he got the hit and his helmet actually came off.
Bracknell back to Davies. Couldn't handle the pass. A couple of hopping pucks. Now Davies steps in. Backhand pass. Disco! In there by Overigo to keep it alive. Yaskin with a strong shoulder on Forsberg. Roussel regrouping. Jonas Järvinen to Liamis. Tussier sprung across the line. Off the glove of Allen. And cleared by Shields. Couldn't get the shot through Järvinen. Back to the front. A redirect quickly by Reddy White. Now it's over the shot. Too high. A coin shoots. And it hit the traffic. Centering pass for Yaskin. Here's a chance to break away for Philippe Forsberg. Lost the handle, got a shot away, and Allen made the save.
Down here, down here.
Hanson goes off for the chain. Beach knocks it down. Open net. He scores! A gift goal for Cody Beach, and he gives the Wolves a 2-1 lead. By Davies, who has a power play strike left off. Hockenpah shoots, he scores! Hockenpah, his 3rd of the year and first against a team not wearing a Stars logo. Now a bouncing puck for Milwaukee. Sisson shoots, he scores! Off the post and in. And Milwaukee back within 1. Forsberg slips it, drops it off for Beck. Back camp to the outside. Forsberg misses the backdoor pass. Now Ford cuts it. A stop by Allen, who lost his goal stick. Escape of 4-on-3 across the line. Edmondson up with the rush. It's blocked. And now a chance for Milwaukee. 2-on-1. Austin Watson across. Making a move back. Alexa shoot. Allen, the trap and save. Carries to the corner where he's met by Jordy and pops out.